This is Paul. Now, verse 7, neither be ye adulterers, as were some of them, as it is written, the people sat down to eat and drink and rose up to play, neither let us commit fornication, as some of them committed and fell in one day 23,000. Now, I know. Well, I explained it to you. It wasn't me lusting. Yeah, no, it was the other five women in the van looking back at what was going on. It was for them. They're the ones that had the problem with lust. Yeah, I was loving during the whole ride. Now, in verse number, number 9. Yeah, neither let us tempt Christ. As some of them also tempted and were destroyed by serpents. Ouch, doesn't sound, I don't know who they were. Yes, no, I'm sure it's in the Bible someplace. Yeah, they were eaten by snakes. Yeah, Indiana Jones, you remember when he fell in there? Yeah, well, these were actually poisonous snakes. They did eat his whole body. No. I don't know if it's in the Bible, actually. Maybe there were some people that were eaten by snakes, and I didn't know it. But neither murmur ye. It sounds like they were eaten by snakes, serpents. Yeah, destroyed by them. Ouch, ouch. Don't murmur. Okay. As some of them also murmured, and were destroyed by the destroyer. Yeah, were destroyed of the destroyer. Murmurers. I'm not big on murmuring because I don't want to be destroyed by the destroyer. Yeah, I don't want to be eaten by snakes. No! No!